नमस्ते, वेलकम टू अवर यूट्यूब चैनल इंग्लिश विंग्लिश इजी, मेकिंग यू ऑल अवेयर दैट लर्निंग इंग्लिश इज एक्सट्रीमली इजी एंड दैट्स व्हाई इट इज द वर्ल्ड लैंग्वेज, बिकॉज इट इज इजीएस्ट, इट इज द इजीएस्ट टू लर्न. ओके, एज लास्ट टाइम वी हैव डिसाइडेड टू स्टार्ट विथ द प्रेजेंट टेंस. लेट्स गेट स्टार्टेड. प्रेजेंट टेंस, as the word itself implies, it talks about being in present, being in the state of being. It can be the action as a part of right now, the present tense. For example, I teach you, you are learning, I have taught you, I have been teaching you. All these various sentences are nothing but a part of present tense. So, there are mainly four types of present tense. Number one, simple present tense. Number two, continuous or progressive present tense. Number three is your perfect present tense. And number four is progressive perfect present tense. All these four subtypes, they comprise the present tense. If we want to convey that the action is being taken in the present time, it becomes a part of present tense. So, it's all about being aware of the time into which we are just now a part of. Let's find out some more easy examples of these tense. I am a teacher. You are a learner. I go to college. You study English. These, they give us the example of simple present tense. If I say, I am teaching you. You are studying. They are watching TV. We are developing our knowledge of English language. All these examples are a part of continuous present tense or progressive present tense. If there is a sense of telling that the action is just now completed but still a part of present tense, it's also a subtype of present tense. For example, if I say, I have completed my work. She has finished her job. We have applied for the job. All these examples are a part of perfect present tense because they indicate that the action is already completed but still in present. So they are examples of perfect present tense. Then let's go to the fourth type of present tense, that is present perfect continuous tense or present perfect progressive tense. It is a combination of two different types of present tenses which we have earlier seen. Number one, it's perfect, and number two, it's at the same time continuous. So here let's take some examples. I have been talking to you. I have been teaching you. She has been completing her project. They have been guiding us. Rajashree has been helping the club. All these examples are a part of present perfect continuous tense. Here, the action is initiated somewhere in the past, but still a part of the present tense, and right now also it is considered being into its very sense. So these are the examples of all subtypes of present tense. Now this is overall understanding of the present tense. Now basically where present tense is mostly used. Number one, present tense is used to convey the information, to make us aware of our daily habits, routines or schedules. Present tense is also used to tell us about the universal truths. For example, I go to college early morning. She is an honest girl. These are informative sentences. All right. And if I say the sun rises in the east, the sun sets in the west, these are universal truths. For this also, present tense is used. So, generally, these are the understandings of present tense. Now, you should be able to make affirmative sentences, negative sentences, interrogative questions and WH interrogative questions in this tense. So, how we go about that, we will see into each kind of its different kinds of subtypes. Thank you. Stay connected and keep yourself always happy. Keep on studying. Take care. Bye-bye.